Time for me to step out. Kane, I leave it to you.
Okay, fire team. There's a lot to cover as your official operative in the strike against Brakazan, so we better get started. Item the first.
Strike's been started for a while.
Huh.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past this security door. We're through, and I made things more exciting.
Sound so down, little guy. Fire teams are built for excitement.
Reinforcements coming.
That last harvester exposed an active fuel cell. Maybe we can use it.
Attaboy.
What's that hissing noise?
That's me. I must have... Oh, wait a minute. Nope. Not me.
It's us. He's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice. Sounded like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust bin. You wouldn't understand.
Haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Thumos out to pasture.
Back into the ship we go. We're coming for you, Zahn.
He's got a lot to answer for. Be thorough.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Okay, well, there are many levels of these.
Oh, come on. Another one. Rakazan is here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
We've got you, Zahn, in a place you know to be better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him.
Guardian down. That shield. We're sitting ducks out here.
Now, Zahn, the Red Legion will be back to throwing rocks before too long. Great work.
You ever been hit with a rock? Don't joke about that. I'm Miss Harris.